World 2 has entered the game.
Yes, why?
World 2 has left the game.
You do know the front door was open again last night.
I'm not saying it was you.
I know, man.
I'm saying it was Ed.
Oh.
Can't live like this. I mean, look at the state of it. Like, we're not students anymore.
Pete,
I mean, it's not like he brings any real money into the house.
He brings a bit.
Dealing drugs?
He sells a bit of weed now and again. I mean, come on, you've sold puff.
Once, in college, to you.
Look, I've known him since primary school. I like having him around. He's a laugh.
What, because he can impersonate an orangutan? Fuck a doodle-do.
I'll leave him alone.
I will admit, he can be funny on occasion sometime. Like the time he stayed up all night, drinking apple schnapps and playing Tekken 2.
Oh, yeah. When was that?
That was 5 years ago. When's he going home?
Hey, man, listen, oh, top left. I was gonna say, reload. Since, oh, nice shot.
Two said. Hello, Bob.
Hey, man, you got anything?
No, I ain't got nothing.
What?
I don't even got enough myself.
You got nothing at all?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Later.
Okay, see ya.
Listen.
Ed.
Since you're not working at the moment, could you please clean up a bit?
Yep.
And if you're gonna play the answering machine, can you take down everyone's message, not just your own?
Yep.
It's not that taxing, is it? Write something down in a little scrap of paper.
Nope.
All right.
Come on, it was pretty funny.